Thank you. So I'm just going to introduce the band really quick. We have TJ Adorno on guitar. Sean Power on bass. And Francesco Catricala on drums. Again, thank you for being here. That last tune was called Let's Get Lost. It's a Jimmy McHugh song, mainly known by Chet Baker. So, anyway, this next one is called Just One of Those Things. Just one of those crazy things, one of those bad. those things. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights, trip to the moon, a thousand marines. It was just one of those things. Modal team called Maiden Voyage.
Thank you.
This next one is a tune called There Will Never Be Another You. I'm going to mix this one up a little bit than the way that it's usually played. So check it out. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you. So before we do the last tune, I just have a lot of people to thank because I put a lot of work into this recital, but a lot of other people also helped me out a lot. I want to thank my parents. They put out this amazing piece. So thank you, and not only that, but they have, you know, inspired me my whole life to just continue with music, and I definitely owe it to them. I want to thank Bobby Woody, who's recording this right now. Yeah. So he's in the mic, so that much stuff coming out of the speakers, if anyone was wondering. So this is being recorded, so don't, you know, no screaming, profanities or anything. anyway, and I also have to thank the band, because they're awesome. Sean, and Frenchie. Awesome. So this next one, I'm gonna invite some more people up. I'm gonna invite Patrick Dudashik on trumpet. Josh Kinney on saxophone. Travis Sobriang will come up to play some trombone. And most importantly, I'm going to have my wonderful roommate, Alice Lamoche, come up. She and I moved in with Alice and these other two hooligans in May in White Plains. And the reason that I know Alice is because she asked me to do her junior recital. She's now graduated and doing amazing things, as always. And I'm just like very thankful for her. And she plays music with me all the time when we're at the house and whatever. And she's amazing. And yeah, so round of applause for Alice.
Keeping it serene.